Okay.
Yes, come in, please. Have a seat.
Thank you, sir.
Okay. What's your name?
My name is Sarah Akhtar.
Okay. Tell me about yourself.
Thank you, sir, for giving me this opportunity to say something about me. I am Sarma Tarakma. I am from Sabar Dhaka. I have completed my SSC in 2021. Now I am a graduate student. Now I am a running student, Department of English under the National University.
Thank you so much.
Okay, thank you so much. Tell me, what is housekeeping?
Housekeeping is an operational hotel department which is responsible for cleaning, maintenance, necessary upkeep of clean rooms, public areas, bacteria, and so on.
Are you ready to clean anything, sir?
Yes, sir, I am ready.
Including bathroom?
Yes,
sir.
Okay. Tell me, why should I hire you?
Very nice question. Why should we hire you?
Because I have completed housekeeping course at Sheikh Hasina National Institute of Youth Development, and I think I have some qualities like I am hard worker, honest.
Tell me, what's your university name?
My university name is Sabar Dhaka.
How many years? Are you a running student?
Yes.
Okay, Ms. Ratna, what is your expectation, sir?
I know that your company is a great company. I expect a salary based on your company's salary structure.
Okay, thank you, Ms. Ratna.
Thank you so much
for your
nice
interview. And we will inform you what
within this week. Within this week.
Okay.
You should come.
Thank you.
Okay, I'll be glad for that.